Hello everybody, it is Drawing Llamas here, and this is the introduction video to my channel, which is basically me introducing myself while you watch me draw. So, let's get started with the introduction. My name is Drawing Llama, and this is my art channel. I will be doing all sorts of art-related stuff, like uploading drawings, sketchbook tours, challenges, all the stuff that I want to do regarding art. This is a channel of infinite possibilities. And yeah, that's pretty much all you need to know about this channel. There's nothing fancy, it's just one of many art channels which people have. Most of them are better than mine, mainly because I'm also uploading. But that's okay, I'ma work on it. Hopefully I will manage not to upload once a year. That has happened before. But anyway, I mainly work with traditional art involving alcohol-based markers. Mainly Copic markers, but I do have some cheaper markers because you don't start with Copic markers. They're super expensive. So my process is, I draw with pencil, I ink it, I don't have a light box, so I ink it straight on there, I erase, and then I draw. I know, it's revolutionary, but I think it gets it done, and it does what I want to do, so I'm going to keep it. Yeah, I do the occasional watercolor, but they're, and we don't talk about my digital art. I draw mainly historical figures because that's my thing. I'm a huge history geek, which, if you listen to all my talking on all these videos, will get pretty quickly. And the people I mainly draw go into two categories. One is, I could talk for 5 hours about them. I could tell you that on Monday, October 12th, they were at this place, doing this thing. I could go into a deep dive about their ancestors and about what they thought about socialism, and it's the Middle Ages. And the second category is, I was scrolling through Google and or Pinterest and I saw this and I think they look pretty, so I'm going to draw them. Who are they? Google it. What was their life story? Do you know anything about them? Definitely not, except for they look pretty. Also, I mainly draw women. I'm just not good at them. I'm getting there. This person I am drawing, now that we are on the topic, is Marie Adelaide de Savoy. She was the mother of Louis XV, who was Louis XV, and she was the Duchess of Burgundy. Her husband was the Duke of Burgundy, and he wasn't going to be Dauphin de France until the Grand Dauphin died. And then they became Dauphin and Dauphine, and then she came down with measles, she died, her husband died, her oldest son died, and Louis XV was suddenly Dauphin. And then Louis XIV died and he became king at, I think, 5. Can't quite remember, but at a very young age. So, she was a very short-lived person. She died at the age of 32, obviously, to measles, and her life story was pretty much in there. I think she's interesting just because of how she acted at the French court and the fact that Louis XIV actually liked her. Someone said that she was one of two people that Louis XIV actually loved, which was her and Anne of Austria, his mother, which I thought was really interesting. Anne of Austria. But I will stop my tangent. Also, she is really pretty. I saw this painting, I was just scrolling through Google, and I was like, oh, I need to draw this right now. So, I started drawing it, and I thought, if I'm going to make an art channel, why not this be the first video? After all, I'm pretty proud of it. There are some places left. But that's okay. I think this is pretty good, and you gotta start somewhere. So, yeah. That's pretty much all I'm gonna say about this video because you don't want to hear me talking for over 10 minutes. So. So I'm just gonna shut up and say welcome to my art account. I hope you'll stick around, like that like button, and click that subscribe button if you want. You know, do all the stuff that YouTubers usually ask for. Give me a comment that I will probably read, but pretend I didn't. And yeah, hope you enjoy everything. Welcome to my channel, and I hope you have a great time. So yeah, now enjoy the rest of it.